Hey guys, AKGamer5 here, we're back for more Let's Play Paper Mario. And so right now I'm going to go in this little heart block over here, and let's begin our journey into the Boo Mansion. Let's save up here too. And over here is what we'll have to get into that later, but before we do, let's just get inside the mansion. Oof, this really reminds me of Luigi's Mansion. This is a combination of like Luigi's Mansion and Super Mario 64. But anyway, if you jump on that little couch and you hit this hang on the chandelier like a crazy person, it opens up this thing, but we cannot access it yet because look what happens when you try to get off. It immediately just closes and rejects you. So we'll need to get something that can keep it open. Whoa, that was scary. You try to open up a door that you can't open, it just does that for some reason to sass you. So anyway, let's go in the upper floor because that's all we can do. There's a little Boo in a top hat and a monocle. Monocles are so cool. They're like, "Huh, I'm so fancy." Or who are you? "I'm so bored." Bored. "I know the lady Bo ordered me to stay here, but for how long?" And, I have an idea. Let's see. What can I do to get that? Oh yeah, I need to get the record. It's a phonograph. It'd be nice if there was a record to play. Yeah, I'll have to get the record. What you have to do is find that record to play in order to get that item. So hopefully it's worth it. Let's see. Yeah, look at me failing at opening the door. But anyway, ooh, the other Boo monocle thingy. Fancy Boo. Like Fancy Feast. Let's see, it's this room. Oh, cool, there's a door over here. Or not, like a cabinet. It's a Boo Dance-a-thon. It's kind of like all the Boos gathering around in the top of the balcony. "Mario, you have come! If you want this record, you must guess who holds it." So this is pretty much when you had to get Cooper's shell back. It's kind of like the same thing. You have to just see where it goes. "The Lady Bo will be very angry if we don't, if we let him get it so easily. Do your best. Like we practice, Boos." Alright, so they're gonna dance around and hide the record from me. Let's just try to remember where it is and who has it. Okay, one, two. It's like pretty much the Cooper thing, like I said before. So yeah. "Hey, hey, Boos and Boos, who's got it? Choose, choose. You have it, good sir." "Haha, smashed you." Hammer goes through inanimate objects. "No, boo-hoo, you guessed right. Go on, take this." Oh, Boo, Lady Bo's gonna get really, gonna really flip out on us. Alright. Blah. Yeah, I really leave it, just do blah. Doc, 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 blah, blah. Oh, but anyway, like I was saying, how can a hammer go through a ghost? "Hey, jump on the bed! Cause no more monkeys jumping on the bed." What happens if you open it again? Nothing? Huh. But anyway, let's open the door. And let's see, let's go out and return that record to the proper place and go in here. And play the record. This minigame was actually, like, it took me a while to figure out how to do this, but it's pretty easy. It's pretty easy minigame. Tap A to play the rhythm. You've got to keep the rhythm, though. Press B to stop. So you gotta keep playing A, keep hitting it, and you just gotta make it stay at okay. If you hit too fast, it won't work, but if you hit too slow, it'll be too slow. So you have to just keep hitting A until it reaches okay, and then get it to stay there, then hit B and run over to the chest. So just keep the beat and wait till he's really distracted, because once he's up to this point, you can hit B and go over to the chest. And see, he just dances to the rhythm while it turns off, and I get the chest, and it is. Oh, wait. Oh, no! Lady Bo gave me one job to guard that treasure chest. She's gonna punish me so bad for this when she finds out. Oh, well. I may still be okay. Ew, what is that implying? It's not like you're gonna get anywhere without knowing how to use that weight. Well, I do, genius. So, blah, later one. Anyway, so we're gonna need that weight for the balcony. Use that weight for back the knee. Let's see, is there anything over here that I missed? Okay, need the weight to get to that area, so not just yet for that area. So let's go down the stairs. Because I'm going down the steps. Go down the steps, go on this bouncy couch. Whee! Hanging on a chandelier like a crazy person. I'm hanging on a chandelier. And let's place the weight. I'll give the option because we have it in our possession. And put the weight. There we go. And now we can go into this room. Nice. That was pretty cool of that. And ooh, chest. Let's see. Assassin! Oh my god. The chandelier almost killed us. Death by chandelier. That would have been one for the ages. But anyway, down here is a different area. Let's see, nothing in here. Let's go through here. This is the only place we can go through. And let's see. Nothing. Nothing over here. Let's go in this door. Looks like that place will be important later. Oh, it's a thing that we have to do, but first we have to open this chest and we get a boatload of booze. Oh, one of them has a shoe. The super boots. Must get super boots. Give it back, you fiends. Mario, welcome. If you want these boots, you might guess who. You must guess who holds them. Oh, not another guessing game. The Lady Bo will be very angry if you let him find out too easily. Belt booze. Do your best like you practiced. So pretty much you guys do the guessing game again and just keep track of where the boots are. So let's see. There. Wow, it goes a little faster. I'm really good at these memory kind of games. At least it's not really tricky. Like they try to be tricky and go and close right there. Hey, hey, booze and booze. Who's got and choose and choose? Alright, you got it. Give me the boots. You got the super boots. The attack parry of Mario's jump increases. And they're green. Now you can do a spin jump by pressing A again while in the air, so it's pretty much a ground pound in retrospect. What do you guys say? No, boo-hoo-hoo, you guessed right. Go on, take them. Oh, boo. Lady Bo's really gonna flip out on us. Blah. So pretty much it's like a ground pound, so that's actually a pretty useful move to use. Oh, what's this guy gonna say? Here's a hidden floor panel very near here. A star piece is underneath the floor panel. Press A while jumping. Alright, and there we go, you get a star piece. So a lot of star pieces are hidden like that in both this game and Paper Mario 2, so that's very useful. Super boots. Then we go down here, and let's see, you gotta go up here, and hit a switch. Okay, hit that switch, oh my god, that's a mega switch. So what they want you to do pretty much is jump on this and jump on that, and do your ground pound on it, whee! And there you go, steps upward. Ooh, an item shop, cool. Ooh, a life shroom and present. Oh my god, this item shop's amazing. What? You son of a gun. I want those items. That's bullcrap, you can't buy any of those items now. Wait until I can. I'm just gonna stock up on life shrooms, man, and presents, maybe? That's gonna be awesome. But anyway, with the super boots in hand, let's make our way to the next part of the area. So this whole part right here is... I pretty much beat the Boo Mansion in one part. I've got a lot accomplished in this part. Very nice. So let's see, what's in here? Oh, we actually can go in here now, cool. Ooh, we can actually do the ground pound option. The spin ground pound, whatever it's called. Wow, I failed right there, I just jumped on the wrong thing. Jumped again, third time's a charm! Charanamo! Oh, cool, we're up here, we have to get Paracarry, that's right. So what you gotta do is equip Paracarry, hit C down, and fly over and get this, it looks like a Boo, huh. I think it's a Boo painting, maybe? Boo Portrait. Nice. It's a more fancier name. Now I'll put Bombette back, because she's a boss. Let's see. Anything else? Ooh! We can definitely destroy that. It's a crack in the wall. Kaboom! Alright, we go in here. And let's see, no, this is where we came from. That's a little shortcut, I guess. So that's nice. Okay, I'll take it. I love shortcuts. And that'll be closer to where we have to go. So we go out in this area. And we have to go upstairs again. And go to that thing that we saw before, which was all the way to the right. So once you have to go, once you got the Boo portrait, you take the Boo portrait over here where the blank portrait is, and equip it. There you go. Let's see what he's got to say. Phew, that feels better. It's nice to be back inside my frame after so long, because I look like the Monopoly Man. But I didn't even tell you to go find that drawing. You saw the riddle all on your own. A very easy riddle. Are you just lucky or what? Maybe it's just a coincidence. In any case, you've managed to stumble on the secret way to the upper floor. Jump toward the drawing and I'll take care of the rest. You've earned your way up to the third floor. What? Jump into the drawing? Do I see Super Mario 64? What? This game was like... Whatever. Say hello to Bo for me. We'll have to wrap it up here. So, if you like this vid, big yellow box subscribe, 5-star reviews is YG saying. Next time, we'll see Bo. See you later, guys. Until next time.